Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch 9 Weather on the Web. Another weekend just about here, and after a chilly night, coldest so far this season, we'll see a lot of sunshine building in from the west with high pressure in control, and that means more sun and milder temperatures as the winds kick around to the southwest. For tonight, though, mainly clear skies. We'll see sunshine statewide on your Friday after a few early morning clouds up north. And then during the day on Saturday, more clouds than sun. The next front does approach from the west, could trigger a couple of widely scattered showers, but a good part of the start of the weekend will be rain-free and then dry, breezy, and colder as we go into Sunday. Speaking of cold, overnight tonight, around 20 north to around 30 at the coast. The record low at the coast sits at 25, so we'll be a few degrees above that record for tomorrow. Record low in Concord down to 11. Nowhere close to that, even though it will be cold tomorrow morning. Highs tomorrow, mid-50s north, upper 50s near 60 south. A lot of sun, a few scattered clouds north, and a nice start to the weekend if you like the milder temperatures. As for the sky cover, clouds and a bit of partial sun, mid-50s north, lower 60s on south. Again, it does turn breezy and colder on Sunday. Upper 30s north, mid-upper 40s south with a few morning flurries in the mountains. A partly sunny and chilly Monday. Couple of morning mixed showers north. Maybe a rain shower south on Tuesday. Then developing sun. Bright and breezy, chilly on Wednesday. And sun and clouds, temps still a bit below average by next Thursday.